just standing at the door of the buyer here, trying to stay in out of wind, so I hope you can hear me. Wind's really picked up just in the last minute or two, so I've noticed that the wind turbine just starting to go round. Let's see how fast it picks up. It's been another pretty bad night here, lots of rain. But when I went to bed last night, fortunately there was lots of wind, so we've been generating some of our own electricity, which is nice to be able to do. Try and keep the electricity bills down a little bit for the farm. As you can see, once the turbine starts going, doesn't take long until it gets up to some good speed. It's starting to swivel around now into the prevailing wind. As you can see, it really picks up pretty quick once it gets going. So that's the wind turbine. What I'll maybe do is we're coming up, we've had the wind turbine up now for 10 months, so at the start of November, for the first anniversary. So what I'll maybe do then is I'll write a wee blog about it to tell you a bit more about it.